cured tobacco going on to fermentation.
Okay, now, I'm gonna hold that.
Or Finca La Vega.
It looks like it's gonna be wrapper.
So it's pretty thick?
Well, this is medium. Okay? But if you go like this, and you put your fingers on it, you can feel the elasticity. The tobacco has to keep moisture, so it has elasticity.
Is that one that...
Hola, Omar.